co-main event on that card. I've been following you in your career and your promoter career, and you've been talking about wanting to get with all the promoters, make the best fights in boxing happen. You guys had a meeting with various promoters most recently, and here we are with one of the biggest fights in women's boxing that can be made. So,
I mean, first of all, let me say, Bob Arum, you're a legend. You are an amazing, amazing person, amazing promoter, and what you've done and what you're still doing in the sport is incredible. It's very admirable, you know, and so I really feel honored, privileged. I mean, Emiliano, I've always said, he's the man there. He is the man. I love his style. I love what Top Rank and Bob and everyone's doing with Emiliano. There's nobody better than Bob Arum, that's for sure. And what can I say about being next to Oscar Valdez? A warrior. He's a fighter who just he always comes in with so much passion, you know, and his work ethic is by far one of the best that I've seen. And so this can be, you know, the beginning of something really big for him as well, because he's had such a great career, but it's not over. It's just the beginning. So I'm pretty privileged here to be sitting here with amongst the greats here. We're very happy to be working with Bob Arum again in Top Rank and making fights happen. I think this fight here was a fight that had to happen. I believe there's a lot of animosity towards with both, and there's a lot of competition, and the titles are at stake, and this is history in the making. I mean, once again, Bob is making history. It's incredible. After so many years, Bob continues to give us the best fights, the best events, and literally, all I want to do is be like Bob when I grow up. So, it's really happy to work with Bob and make this fight happen, because the fans deserve it. The fans need it.